morning, guys. This is Steven with your weekly OBX live view. We're starting to finally thaw out this week with temperatures in the mid to high 50s. I know everybody saw the snow, but now it's finally melted. Roads are looking good. We hope you guys enjoy this week's view and it warms you up a little bit.
Right now the temperature is 43 with a high of 51.
In the background, you can see Avalon Pier. This is where the picture of the snow we posted the other day was.
This view. We'll see you next Tuesday at 10.